All right, today we're going to do an unboxing of the Bushnell Wingman View. Just got it in the mail this weekend. Never done an unboxing today, so, you know, be nice. Here's the box. Opens this bad boy up. We have the quick start guide. Cables, little box with cables in it for charging. And then the little pod for you to be able to access, a little remote to be access while you're on the golf course or wherever you are. And the speaker itself. See that awesome magnet that I have tested on a different model that is amazing. And then the box itself. We don't need the box. So here you have it. Comes with two little tops. The charging port. Got a USB-C, then traditional USB cable port. Little plastic cover here. I normally keep these on, but let's go ahead and remove it today. And then a spot here for you to be able to put your remote. And let me just tell you, the magnet is very, very strong here, so that thing's not gonna pop off. Let's just leave it there for now and turn it on. Why don't we do that? All right. It is going to ask us to pair a Bluetooth standard. I am pairing my Bluetooth here on my Apple iPhone. You heard that noise there, and it is synced now. I always play the same song when testing out a new sound, just to see if the bass is nice. And yeah, great sound. You hear the bass? Alrighty, well, that is just first view and review of unboxing. Not a full review. We'll have to put it out there on the golf course and listen to it. But there you have it, the brand new Bushnell Wingman View. Thanks.